And then this year, obviously, that back line is not the back line that you have. Just last
Nope.
year was absurd. I
Yeah.
was looking back to the stats. Shutouts in 13 of the last 16 games. Throughout all of Pac-12 games, 17 shots on target. That was 11 games. Just some of these numbers just pop out and it's just absurd. And I think the one I was looking at is that your career high in saves was 4. And just you had 5 back on Friday. And it's your defense just gave you nothing. Like there's just hardly anything to do. I'm wondering what you're looking at this year like, where it's you're going to be faced with some more challenges.
I mean, I'll just say it pretty flat out. We have a very young back line. I mean, the only one who is the same is Kiki, like senior right back, and she's one of our captains this year, and she's doing great. She's always been great, and like playing with her. I mean, Kiki and I have known each other since we were 13, and so yeah. So Kiki and I have been playing together for so long, and it's just like she's just always on lock. So it's great to have her. And then we're rotating center backs between two sophomores and a freshman, and we have a freshman outside back on the left. And so you have these players who not only haven't played a college game since last December against UNC, but you also have freshmen coming into the back line who haven't played a college game, period. And so it's just been really interesting to try and get everyone on the same page. And I think I knew going into this season that it was not going to be the same, like, hey, maybe make one save, two saves a game. Like, I am going to get tested. I mean, this is kind of funny, but up until the College Cup, I was the player that was considered to be one of the weaker links on Stanford, just because it was like, this is her first year playing, because I redshirted my freshman year, which was, whole other thing. And there wasn't a lot that I'd proven that I could do yet. And I still think that there are a lot of those questions out there about what can the Stanford goalkeeper actually do when the defense isn't perfect. And that's a challenge that I'm really ready to accept, and it's one that I'm actually pretty excited about, because I mean, I want to contribute in any way that I can. And it's like, if I have to make 10 saves, let me at it. Like, at least give me the opportunity. And hopefully, as we grow as a team and keep getting games and we get deeper into the Pac-12, which is going to be such a challenge, our back line can kind of learn from, past film, past years, professional film, and kind of get it together. And a lot of that is also on me organizing them as their goalkeeper. And I'm really excited, because I think the potential of having a young back line is just, a legacy over time. You get these girls playing as freshmen, which oftentimes just doesn't happen because we have more upperclassmen. And then you have a potential starting left back for the next 3 years. And so the potential is crazy. It's just getting there and learning the system and teaching them that is the hard part. But it's all been really exciting so far. They've been showing a lot of promise, and we've been getting after it. So I'm excited, but it's definitely a new challenge.